Hello students, today we are going to discuss Mauny's coefficient of skewness. This method is based on quartiles and median, which we have already discussed in the earlier classes. Again, I am repeating. See, the class intervals are given to us 0 to 10, 10 to 20, up to so on 50 to 60. Frequency is already given to us. Now, in order to calculate median or quartiles, first step is find CF. So, we are going to calculate CF means cumulative frequency. So, cumulative frequency, first terms will remain same. It will be 3 again. Now, 3 plus 8, 11. 11 plus 2, 13. 13 plus 10, 23. 23 plus 4, 27. And 27 plus 13 gives us 40. This term, the last term of CF, is actually sum of frequency. We will consider this as our M. Now for calculating median, we first need to calculate n by 2. N by 2 means 40 divided by 2, which gives us 20. Now for calculating median, what we have to do is, see the first bigger term than 20 in CF. So here, first bigger term than 20 in CF is 23. Corresponding to that, our class interval is 30 to 40. So, we'll apply the formula of median, which is L plus N upon 2 minus C divided by F into H, where L is lower limit of the median class, N by 2 we have already calculated, C is cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class, F is frequency of the median class and H is height of the interval. So here, because our N by 2 is 20 and first bigger term than 20 in CF is 23, so our median class is 30 to 40. That means our lower limit is 30 plus n by 2 is 20 minus c is cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class. So here cumulative frequency of this class is 13. So 20 minus 13. F is frequency of the median class, which is 10. And height of the interval is again 10. So calculating this, we will get 30 plus 7, which is 37. So our median comes out to be 37. Now for calculating quartiles, see what we have to do is, for calculating Q1, we need to calculate N upon 4. So N upon 4 means 40 divided by 4, which gives us 10. The same method which we are using for median, we'll use that for quartiles also. First bigger value than 10 in CF is 11. So our quartile class will be 10 to 20. So now formula for Q1 is L plus N upon 4 minus C upon F into H. Now here, because our quartile class is 10 to 20, so lower limit is 10 now. So N is 10. N by 4 we have already calculated, which is again 10. Minus cumulative frequency of the class preceding the median class. Means cumulative frequency here is 3. So 10 minus 3 divided by frequency of the quartile class, which is 8. So divided by 8 into 10, which is height of the interval. So here we are getting 10 plus 70 divided by 8, which gives us 80 plus 70, 150 divided by 8. So we can say the value is 7, 8, 8, 64, 18.7, right? This is the value of our Q1. Now for calculating Q3, we'll calculate 3n by 4. Means 3 into 10, which gives us 30. Now, for Q3, again the formula is N plus 3N by 4 minus C upon F into H. Now see, 30, the first bigger value than 30 in CF is 40. So our quartile class now will be 50 to 60. So lower limit is 50. 3n by 4 is 30 minus cumulative frequency preceding the median class is 27 divided by frequency of the quartile class 13 into height of the interval is again 10. So we get 50 plus 30 divided by 13. So our value will be 650 plus 30 means 680 divided by 13. So we are getting 13, 5, 65, 3, 13, 226, 4, 13, 3. So we get 52.3 as our Q3, right? Now, Boole's coefficient of skewness. Formula is Q3 plus Q1 minus 2 median divided by Q3 minus Q1. So just put the values, we'll get Q3 is 52.3 plus Q1 is 18.7 minus 2 into median means 37 into 2. 74 divided by Q3 minus Q1. Q3 minus Q1 is 52.3 minus 18.7. So we'll calculate the value and we'll get minus 0.087 as our answer. So this is Boole's coefficient of skewness, which is purely based on quartiles and median. Thank you.